Peter Sallis has died at the age of 96, his agents have announced. The actor was best known for appearing in Last of the Summer Wine and was also famous as the voice of Wallace in Wallace and Gromit. His agent confirmed he died peacefully with his family by his side. Sallis played Norman Cleggie Clegg in Last of the Summer Wine from its first episode in 1973 until the series concluded in 2010. He was the only actor to appear in all 295 episodes of the sitcom.